Andrea Harris. I'm an associate professor, a dance historian, and the chair of the dance department. As a historian, my work is focused on how dance makes meaning in the particular time and place in which it occurs. And my specialization is modernism, which in my work means that I'm really interested in how people over time have used dance as a way of responding to or dealing with or coping with the negative effects of life in the modern world. As a researcher and through my lived experience as a dancer, I have come to believe that dance is a very special kind of capital. Not financial capital all the time, let's be honest about that, but a life in dance is rich with other kinds of capital that are just as, if not more, necessary. I see dance as a source of community. I see it as a source of joy and strength. I see it as a source of emotional intelligence, a source of stress management, and especially a source of meaningfulness in life. And these aren't things that I've just started thinking about. I have spent a very long time thinking about the value of the arts and the humanities in our society. But what we gain from and learn from dance has become even more evident to me during the times we're living in, when it's even more difficult to dance together. And these benefits that I've just spoken about, I see these shining in these historic, beautiful halls that our dance department is housed in, and in the faces and bodies of our dance students. I think it's a great and important time to be a dancer and to study dance. I think it's a great and important time to do what you love and what brings your life meaning. And I welcome you to this journey, whether it's here, and I do hope I get to meet you in the future, or whether it's somewhere else. I am always available for any questions that you might have. You can always reach out to me at andrea.harris@wisc.edu. And until then, I wish you all the best and keep dancing.
stupid humans. They think things are responsible for accidents. Material things. People who bring on accidents. The kind of people who don't know how to handle their emotions. People's minds off dangerous situations, and when that happens, it's just a matter of time until disaster strikes.
Walking through the fields of gold, in the distance, bombs can fall. Boy, we're running free, facing light in the flow. And in the cherry trees, we're hiding from the world. But the golden age is over. Dancing through the snow, waters freeze, the wind blows. Did you ever feel we're falling as we grow? No, I would not believe the lights could ever go. The golden age is over. But the golden age is over. The golden age is over.
Once again, I'd like to thank you for joining us today. We look forward so much to the time when you can join us in person in the beautiful Dobler Performance Space. And until that time, we wish you to be well, be safe, and we'll see you very, very soon. Thank you. Thank you.